Welcome to today's MSAB Monday. I'm Adam Furman. We're visiting a BFU today. Yes, you heard, a BFU device. And before we start, just try and remember this simple equation. BFU plus XRY Pro equals a full file system or a physical. Yes, you heard that right. A physical extraction is possible. I've plugged the device in that's BFU, and if I go to device extraction, and I go to the auto detection, because the device is in BFU, it's not going to identify that device. Now, what I need to do is I need to do some research into the device. And once I've established the device, I can then identify the chipset. This is going to allow me to obtain a full file system or a physical extraction from a device that's in BFU. So I know that this device has got an Exynos chipset in it. And you can see the option there to me is a physical. And as I go through the processes, I'm going to be able to extract a physical. And here is an extraction from that device. So we can see here of the artifacts that I've retrieved from it. And remember, this device was in a BFU state. XRY Pro has allowed me to brute force that device and obtain a physical extraction. And when I go into the data sources, I can view that as a physical. And of course, I can go into the hex view. I've got the RAM extracted from the device as well. And if I wanted to verify this with another tool, I can right click, export the data to a .bin file. Hopefully you will remember how simple the equation is of if you have a device in BFU, just remember with XRY Pro, you may get a full file system or a physical. Physical is back. Thank you.